Why not just read a book? I'm not sure I have an entire book in me.
Girls, how did your husband complete?
You can't even dream a whole dream, can you?
No wonder you're afraid of women.
I am not.
I'm just supposed to stay here. Mom, please don't do this.
You don't tell a boy that's been left behind at Christmas that you're aching to cut him loose, that nobody wants him? What the fuck is wrong with you?
But I suppose we could call it a field trip.
The funny thing is, I wanted to see him so bad this whole time.
I wasn't running away. It's just something I need to do before we go back to school, please.
But I also didn't, you know?
You can come with me. Just come with me, okay?
Come with you where?
So I'm afraid that's what's gonna happen to me one day.
No, Angus, listen.
You're not your father.
How do you know?
But I miss my family. And I have no friends.
I'm not my dad. No matter how hard he tried to beat that idea into me.
I'll help you hide the sheets in the morning, all right?
He was my dad. Then about 4 years ago, he started acting strange.
I miss you.
And she divorced him. Without him even realizing it. If you could see
yourself like this. Listen. You could see yourself like this. You'd have never tried it. I have to tell you something. You the target night till you told me that you had to go.
Don't let this darkness go.
Because maybe when she looks at me, she sees him.
Oh, no. That can't be true. You're her son.
Maybe she's right. I can't keep it together. I don't have any friends, real friends. I'll probably get kicked out of Barton, too. And when I do, it'll be my own fault. Get sent to Fork Union and maybe to you know where. And nobody will care.
My baby wasn't even 20.
But you're not your father. You're your own man.
Thank you, Mary.
You're welcome.
Man, no. You're just a kid. You're just beginning. And you're smart. You've got time to turn things around. It was my idea.
You had no right to interfere.
I don't give a shit.
Hanif.
I said I don't give a shit. You two were unreachable. He was all alone at Christmas. I thought the kid should see his father.
I have to move him.
And that is deeply unfortunate. But why compound the misery by ruining the boy? I have just spent 2 solid weeks with him. He is a pain in the ass, sure, but he's also very smart. Brilliant, I don't know, but very smart. You must know that. He's got enormous potential. It would be devastating if you pulled him out now.
It's this one. This is the one you should look at.
See ya.